being that resembles me. How did they capture my likeness so perfectly?